Twins just need to find some reason, and that's not it.
Toley boxes one up in the dirt, and Dozier will score on a wild pitch.
And that was a break given to the Twins right there. Stroman threw a breaking ball that Toley couldn't handle. Good to see it here. I thought it might have hit Max Kepler, but Twins get a run.
Looks like it hit the thumb of the catcher's mitt.